Quack, quack. Quack, quack.
Good morning. Welcome to Playtime with Anna. I'm Anna, and hello. Where did you come from, Mrs. Duck?
Quack, quack.
Wow, nice to see you. Oh, hello, Mr. Pig. How are you going?
Oink, oink, oink.
Well, that's good to hear too. Wow, I'm so glad you guys have joined me. How did you know today we're celebrating a day on the farm in spring? So, we'll be talking about lots of different farm animals today. We'll have some music and a game as well. In fact, we might get started with a song. Mrs. Duck, would you like to be the star of our first song?
Quack, quack, quack.
Awesome. All right, let's get to it. Well, in spring on farms, lots of baby animals are born, including ducklings. Ah, so we've got a song about five little ducks. Do you want to hold up five fingers? One, two, three, four, five. Five fluffy little yellow ducks. So they went out one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. And only four little ducks came back. And then we'll keep singing until we get down to no little ducks. And then mother duck has to go and see if she can find them. Which she does. It's a good ending. All right, ready please, Mr. Music? Here we go. Five little ducks went out one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. And only four little ducks came back. One, two, three, four. Four little ducks. Two little ducks went out one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. And only one little duck came back. One fluffy little yellow duck. One little duck went out one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. And no little ducks came back. Oh no, what are you going to do? I think she has a plan. Mother duck, she set out one day, over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 quack. And guess what? All her five fluffy little yellow ducks came back.
Quack, 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 chip, 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 quack, quack.
And that's the story of Mrs. Duck,
quack, quack,
and her five little ducklings. So I have got a game now. This is a memory game. As you can see, I've got lots of farm animals here with me. Should we go through them? We've got a horse. Nay! I have a cow.
Moo.
There's, do you know what this one is? This one's a pig. Oh, oink, oink. The one up the back, what might this one be?
Bah, bah.
This one's a sheep. And here I have an egg, a freshly laid egg from the chickens. And here's the farmer. All right, so what I want for you to do is try and remember where each item is. Okay, so I've got horse, cow, pig, farmer, egg, and sheep. I'm going to put a cover over the tray and then I'm going to take one away. Let's see if you can work out which one I've taken away. All right. So I'm going to put the cover over and take one away. And I will reveal the farm tray. Aha! So one's missing. I've got a cow, the pig, the farmer, the egg, and the sheep. Any ideas which animal is missing off the tray? Nay! Did you guess it was the horse? Yeah! Mr. Horse was just standing there. All right, should we have another go? Yeah, cool. All right, I will cover the tray and take one away. Oh, the horse keeps falling over. All right, I'll take one away. Here we go. Do-do-do-do-do, and reveal the farm animals. Ta-da! Aha! Okay, which one might be missing? Well, hang on a minute. There's an empty space just here. Do you remember what might have been there? We've got the horse, the cow, the pig, the farmer, the sheep. Did you guess? Oh, it's the egg that's missing. The egg. There we are. We'll put the egg back. Okay, now for the tricky part. I'm going to put the cover over, move them around, and take one away. All right, we're really upping the ante here on this game. And you can play this one at home as well with any of your toys. Okay, cover the tray. Move some around. Bump. Okay, oh, there goes the horse again. All right, reveal the tray. Ta-da! Goodness. They're all in different spots, except the egg. Okay, we've got the horse. We've got the pig. The farmer. The cow. And the egg. There's an animal missing though. It's not a chicken or a duck, because there wasn't a chicken or a duck. Aha! I think the missing animal had white woolly wool. White woolly wool on it. Any idea what animal might have wool on its back? And it says, bah. Did you guess? It's the sheep. The sheep was missing. There we are. So that's a game that you can play at home with your siblings or your parents or your friends, and you can play them with any toys that you like. Hope you had fun with that one. It can be really exciting to visit a real live farm. You get to meet the animals, maybe meet a farmer, get to see maybe some crops being grown. I was lucky enough to visit my friend's farm. And, well, I got to meet a horse and some cows and even some chickens. So I wanted to share my experience with you. Let's go and have a look at that now. Here are the chickens eating their lunch. I can see some fresh corn in there. Yum. Here we have Farmer Ness taking the jackets off the horses in the day. At night she rugs them over to keep them warm from the cold, chilly, wintry nights. And in the day she takes them off so they have time to cool down and enjoy the day. Here's the tractor. And look at all this hay. That's to feed the animals. So here we are on a quad bike and we're coming to see the cows. Lots of cows who have had baby calves.
Baby calf's first steps.
Now these cows have literally just had their babies. The babies have taken their first steps.
So
had some milk, and enjoying their first day here on planet Earth. Wow.
I hope you enjoyed my experience on the farm. Now, I thought we could do a chicken craft activity today to celebrate the chickens that I met on the farm. So let's have a look what's in the craft basket. Tap, tap, tap. 1, 2, 3. Open the craft basket and what can we see? Ah! It's a rockin' chicken. These ones rock. Okay, so let's go through the materials that you're going to need for your rocking chicken craft activity. We'll start with a paper plate. Now, I've cut a circle out of yellow paper. This is going to be for the body of the chicken. We'll glue that onto the paper plate. If you need to cut the circle out, you'll need some scissors. And if you're not confident with scissors yet, that's when you can ask a grown-up or an older sibling to help. All right, so we've got our paper plate, our yellow paper. I'm going to need 2 feathers for the tail. There we go. I've chosen orange feathers. You might have red feathers, yellow feathers, any feathers that you like. Sticky tape if I need it. I'll definitely need glue. And a couple of little things here. 2 googly eyes. These ones are the large ones. You don't need googly eyes. You can always just use a texter to draw the eyes on. But I've got 2 of those for me, and a small triangle of orange paper. So I've cut this out. This is going to be the beak. All right. So we'll move my craft basket aside, keeping in mind this is what it's going to look like. All right. Cool. Okay, so let's start with our paper plate and our glue and our yellow piece of paper. I'm going to glue this onto the back of the plate. Lots of glue onto the paper plate. There we go. Lots of glue all over my plate, and I'm going to stick my piece of yellow paper on there. Now, if you need to get the cutout or the shape of and the size of the yellow piece of paper, you can simply put the plate onto the paper, trace a circle around the plate and with a pencil, and then you can cut the circle out to fit the plate. Now I'm going to fold my paper plate in half. Flatten it down. There we are. So I've got my paper plate like that. Now I'm going to stick my feathers onto the back. Just here. And that's going to be the tail. You can use stick tape if you like. I'm going to put glue on either side of my chicken though, so that side and that side, and then simply stick my feathers on. That'll be the tail of the chicken, like that. Now it's time to stick the googly eyes on. My 2 big googly eyes. So I'm going to put one on each side. Put one there, and on the other side. Woohoo! My rocking chicken is nearly complete. So the eyes, and he needs a beak. So, I'll grab my little triangle. I'm going to glue it, maybe unfold your piece of paper or your paper plate, and we're gonna stick it just on the end here. So when I fold it, it's going to fold as well. All right, so I'll put glue on my triangle. On the edge of the beak, on the edge of the chicken, like that. So the point of the triangle is coming out. All right, let's fold them in half again. Fold the beak down if you need to, and voila, we have 1 rockin' chicken. And then you can pop him on the table and rock. Ha ha, cool, huh? Well, that draws an end to our session today. So thanks for coming and exploring a day on the farm in spring with me. Hope you enjoyed the music and the game and the craft. Until next time, stay safe, take care, keep smiling, and goodbye.